Hey, good morning, or actually almost good afternoon, everybody. Was meaning to do this earlier, but it's been busy in here. We got a little slowdown now. No customers in the shop, so we're trying to get this done real quick. But we got a bunch of bait buttons in. Now, if you don't know what bait buttons are, you haven't been watching the show, I guess, but these are one of my favorite all-time products. Been around a long time. They were invented by Bill Schmuck, who's an avid fisherman and a dentist. And, you know, he's being a dentist, he's real precise about everything and he wants his bait just perfect. So he invented the bait button. Just a really cool device. I'm going to show you how these work. Now, if you've watched the shows in particular, like with Big Dave, done a lot of episodes using big bait buttons, but Big Dave down on the coast here, he's a big believer in the bait button. He's always asking if I'm going to see him, he'll ask me, hey, bring me some bait buttons, you know, so, you know, keep them stocked up. So that's always a good thing. If I give somebody's a product to try out and they ask for more, then obviously it's a good product. So Big Dave is always asking for more bait buttons. But what we got here are, there's two versions now. There's the original that's been around forever, and then the big game, what he calls the big game. So I'm going to show you how you might use either one of these. Now what you do is you buy yourself the container. Hey there. We'll be with you in just a second, okay? Is that all right? So you buy yourself a container like this, and then you don't have to buy the container again. You just get the refills. So here are the refill packs. They're $5, so you get, a whole bunch of them in there. And you just keep refilling your containers. So it's a $10.29 for a full container, and then you just get the refills after that. So that's a pretty good deal. Now, they can be used for a lot of different things. I'm just gonna show you a couple. Now let's just pretend like I'm going to put some bait on this rig right here, a sand shrimp or a roe or a combination of sand shrimp or roe or whatever, either with the egg loop or not. But you put that bait on there and it tends to want to come off, right? So wouldn't it be nice if there was something on that hook that would just keep it pushed up exactly the way you want it? And I'll put a link down below in the bottom below is here in the description. Of some episodes where this is being used, and so you can see that. But it's a pretty simple concept. But what you do is you just take your container, shake it down, and see now there's a bait button right there. Don't get too close, it gets fuzzy. And that, we're just gonna take the tip of the hook, stick it on there. Whoops, that one ripped off. There we go. Okay, so now I got the bait button on the shank of the hook there. And let's just pretend I got my eggs or shrimp or whatever I got up on top here. And you push that up where you want it, and that's gonna hold it in place. So everything's, all your bait's kept up on the top part of your hook here, and that's the way you want it. So that's real handy for a lot of different types of bait applications. That will really help you catch more fish. And you can, you know, like I say, I'll look at the episode that I'm gonna have down here in the description. I'll put a couple different episodes. There's even one with Bill Schmunk with Brown and Glass. I'd probably be using the bait button in there, I would assume. I'll have to go back and look at that one. That was a while ago. But anyway, check out those episodes using the bait button for bait like that. Now also, you guys doing some bass fishing or fishing plastics for worms? Okay, so check this out. You know how, let's say we got a fluke, you know, fish a worm or a Senko, or any type of a swim bait like this. We'll just use this for an example. Let's say I want to rig up this fluke. Okay, so it's gonna Texas rig it. Push that straight down like that. Okay, now if I just rig this up, and go, oh, I did it backwards. All right, we want this to be out like that. So we're gonna go in here. Okay, just push it down like that. Pull it all the way down, turn it around. Okay. And then that's nice and flat like that. And that's the way you rig it, right? Okay, well what happens is this always gets pushed down, right? It gets pushed down like that all the time and it's a real pain. So what you do is we're gonna take the big game bait button here. It's just a little bigger. Just shake it down, grab one on there, push that up to the bend of the hook, rotate that around. Okay, skin hook that like that. There, now that's gonna hold that thing on there tight. So you can fish this a lot. You make a bunch of casts with it, maybe even catch a fish. But you make a bunch of casts with that and that is not gonna push down off your hook. So that's a really cool way of rigging any type of swim bait. That's a really popular system down in California for striped bass, doing a lot of swim baits and worms. You just save yourself the frustration of always having your bait sliding off your hook or trying to use super glue or whatever you're trying to do. So, and another thing real quick, let's say you're gonna put a trailer on a spinner bait. You ever seen one of these? It's a stand spin from Max Lure. I think they still have them available, Max Lure. It's just a different style of lure, but named after Stan Fagerstrom. He came up with that. You guys remember Stan Fagerstrom? He's a trick caster. I did a video with him. He's really, really great old guy. He died not too long ago. He's a really awesome guy and a writer in the fishing industry. But that's the stand spin, kind of a cool deal. But anyway, let's get this one rigged up. I want to put this trailer on here. So we'll just shove that up there like that. And then of course what happens when you're fishing, that keeps getting pulled down and it ends up like that. You're not gonna catch a fish if your trailer's like that. So you gotta keep that pushed up. So we're just gonna take this big game bait button. Oops. Get it on there like that. And then that is held on tight as can be. So you can catch a bunch of fish, makes a bunch of casts, and that trailer's gonna stay on there. So that right there is gold. If you fish a lot of spinner baits, you gotta get some bait buttons. So come on here to shop. Be sure to subscribe to the YouTube channel. We'll do more videos like this. You guys have been giving me some really good feedback on the YouTube channel. Subscribers are going way up. Really appreciate that. That's a big help. So help us out, help us grow. Subscribe to the YouTube channel. Come on in, get some bait buttons. You can order them online. You'll see the link below in the description. And if you have any questions about them, feel free to ask.